Am I humble enough? Have I dropped all my baggage already? Am I the right person to take such huge responsibility? Because at that time, 700 Club was just a weekly show, 30 minutes. My mandate,
it's every day.
Daily, 1 hour. My mandate was... So it was such a huge responsibility. I didn't even have that kind of responsibility in ABS-CBN. So I'm also not technically prepared, I thought. Actually, even with my hosting with Brother Eddie, I was also not technically prepared for it because I never did a live talk show in ABS-CBN. I was doing news. I was doing tape, Bantay Bata. I was doing live newscasts, but not a talk show. So even that one with Jos at Bayan was a new thing for me. I mean, even though I had been in the industry for 15 years already, it was still a new thing for me. So even that, I was afraid. Nasasyak nga ako when people tell me, oy, ang galing-galing mo dyan, ang galing. Ha? Talaga? Ako grace lang to.